Remembrance makes you sweet. Avyakt Bapdada came into the gathering of the children and gave sweet drishti to everyone. In the father's mind is my sweet children. And in the children's mind is my sweet Baba. The meeting of the father and the children is so pleasant, so sweet. For how long do you remain in remembrance of Baba? That which is sweet is automatically remembered. Who constantly moves along with the waves of the ocean of sweetness? He is the most sweetest. You have to remember that sweetest father with a lot of love, because the father says, children, it is only by remembering me that you will become sweet. This is the saccharin of knowledge. Even one drop of saccharin is so sweet. Similarly, even one word of knowledge is man man above. It is sweeter than everything else. The sweet father becomes your guide and takes you back to the sweet silence home from where we souls came. He then gives us the kingdom of sweet heaven. With sweetness, now make this bitter land sweet. Then you will go home to the sweet home and then to the new world. This is the sweet fruit of the confluence age.